All right, we want to know which of the following choices corresponds to the graph. So in this one, we have a closed dot, and that tells me that it has to either be choice B or choice D, because closed dot indicates a bracket. Now, in this case, the arrow is going to the left, meaning it's going towards negative infinity. So the answer is going to have to be the second one here, from negative infinity to negative 4.